What's up, guys? Carrying on with Fogger 4. Gonna escape this nice prison. With lots of crazy people. Oh, a note. Interesting. To build a Jesus.
The people who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. They were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kyrat is today.
Wow. Harsh words. Jump up, can I crouch under? Okay. That works. Sounds like there's a mask nearby. Or is that just part of the ambiance? Either way, this is a creepy person. Kind of seems like she's merging these two worlds. Oh boy. I can only assume I meant to run.
Pagan was my king. I would have done anything for him.
Okay.
And your mother led him astray.
Oh.
I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. And his love for Ashwari eventually broke him.
Wow. This is all really weird. Oh, right. Oh. Nah, you don't want to do that. Before I go to the wreak. think I lost it. isn't a killing mission. I should be able to take a pickaxe though. Thank you. also smooth. Ooh. Got marksman up there. I want to take him out. Instead of a sniper, all this is shit. That was kinda cool though. Ah yes, here we go. Okay, what is this? Worth. should just sneak the whole way. Which, I mean, will probably be pretty hard for, please be a normal knife, damn it. Sweet. Okay, this works. I can deal with this. Snow leopard there. Heavy there.
Okay. Just got a new set of fires. I'm anxious to try them out on these prisoners.
Can't take them both out quick enough. Let's just get past.
Someone who just clawed his way out of Durgesh. Thank Kyrat we found you before you froze to death.
How did you find me?
Kyrat showed me the way. It took a week to track you down. I prayed constantly for your safe return, and the gods made it so.
GG.
Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Kyrat. Besides, keeping you alive is good for the cause. That's one thing Amita doesn't understand. I'll always have your back, brother.
He's a nice guy. Should upgrade all this stuff. Let's get a trading post. God, isn't she gonna magically appear? Yes. Awesome. Let's go to my conjured trading post. Jesus Christ. Good escape. So, peace out.